We have a new assignment. Eliminate the commander of Rogue Coyote, one of the PFs operating in Africa. The target is simply the Major to his men. That's his rank from his army days. Instead of your typical boots on the ground work, he's more of a job broker and a recruiter. And apparently he also runs a little espionage operation on the side, which could explain why he's picked up a long list of enemies. I don't like getting involved in a PF pissing match any more than you do. There's another reason we took this job. Recently, this guy's been talking about dealing in nuclear arms. Think back to the shipment that Cypher was having ZRS transport. If we put the squeeze on this Major, we might come out of it with some new intel on Cypher.
Mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major. no fix on the target. Not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Thank you. Fuck som spade, spil. Maar ek se engel het gelyk met sommige van die fiks. Dit is 'n slawe aan. Reg onder hulle neus en hulle wil my verkoop.
Maar as dit goed is, moet jy stil maar weg. Die een van ons.
Hoe is dit?
Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS are trying to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention?